Hello everyone, welcome back to day zero. I've left Mogilevka, it's down that way, and I'm heading to, I can't remember what it's called actually, and I haven't got, you only see it on a GPS, you don't see the name of it. It's Kier or something, it's a, basically an old ruined church. It's got some kind of outbuildings. Broken down outbuildings, and I'm just going to check to see if any loot spawns there, because I haven't even got a primary weapon yet. All I've got is this rather loud secondary from Fallout. In case any of you were wondering in the previous episode. Yeah, I see. That was a bit early. That was a kind of... I think when you shoot, you spawn new zombies in, you know. See? I think it's only a certain amount or something. That's where I want to be, actually. Oh, hello. I keep spawning more in. Where's this other one? Mind you, one thing I did notice in the previous episode when I was at Dracon, when I was up in the lighthouse and I shot that zombie on the stairs, on the ladder, sorry, was I heard two other zombies when I killed it, when I shot it, and there were no zombies there. So I think, like I said, that the zombies are a little bit buggy noise-wise. So this is where I wanted to be. Steroids over that way, and let's just see if this place has got any loot. Doesn't look promising, does it? And if anything spawns in the actual church, or if someone's hit a car in there or something. Zombie. Can't get the gun bloody round. I'm bleeding. What? That was awful. How the hell did... Okay. Yeah. You're in bad shape, old chap. Try and fix you up. And we regenerate some blood. Yeah, there's definitely loot around here. I am no longer bleeding. And I'm not standing either, which is usually the case. What was that? Empty bottle, empty canteen. Oh, great. Another one. Okay, he's... Ooh. Brilliant, the shotgun. That's kind of working like armor 2, you know, instead of armor 3. Because in armor 3, you pick up a weapon, you don't pick up a... Or do you? It certainly doesn't load it. So I got a tactical shotgun. Marvellous. I wouldn't call this very tactical, would you? So, no. If you're going to start shooting zombies with it, that would be very bad, tactically speaking, but I haven't got a choice. Damn. That was actually an accident, that second shot. But, all's well that ends well. Yeah, it's just buckshot. Did I just... I can lift myself up to reload. Mobile phone. That's some rice. I need to eat the nice thing. Probably should anyway to help regenerate blood. I'm gonna eat a box of rice. Look, and I'm already starting to get thirsty again. It's ridiculous. It is, it's like Daisy Mod, I swear. That didn't do anything. I'm still partially thirsty. I suppose I'll take it. I always seem to be injured. look, a tent. Don't want to pack it, I want to see if anything's in it. Okay, I'm going to pack it. Let it go. Did I take it? Do you automatically take it if you pack it? Or is it inside here? There's some bits and pieces, but they weren't in the tent. I saw them. Pasta. It's macaroni. Macaroni in a can. Macaroni cheese in a can. How disgusting would that be? Now, have I got a tent on me? No? It would appear not. So, what was the point of packing that tent? As I'm being incredibly blind, I have not picked up a tent. And there doesn't seem to be one around either. So, I don't know if that's bugged. I really don't want to take camlight, thanks. Oh, there it is. It's pretty well camouflaged, isn't it? So there wasn't anything in it. I think someone just put it down. That's quite good though, because normally, like on Armour 2, DayZ, once someone's put a tent up, if the server restarts, you can't pack it. At least that used to be the case. I don't know if that's still the case. But I think it kind of feels like this mod's trying to go the same way as the DayZ mod. The fact that you're getting thirsty too quick. Got a map, thanks. As well. I wonder if that's what's making me more thirsty. Let's do a test, shall we? This is for science. I need a hammer to pitch the tent. Okay. I don't know why I said patch, but never mind. Not infected. Not dehydrated. Definitely injured. Look at this. Nothing in it. Well, there's all. Why did I? So is this how the tents work? They have an ammo box in them? I don't know, to be honest. Let's have a look. Oh, there's a Mosin. But no ammo, apparently. So these are what these boxes look like. Those are going to end up outside. No, they're not. I don't need to take three tents to There's a deer stand over there as well. Anyone know that deer stand? Well, I can see. Where'd that zombie go? So I don't actually know if it's just because my blood's low. I mean, it's not hugely low. It hasn't said anything about regenerating blood, has it? There's Gorka. Damn. So I try going in. What? Okay. I want to keep at least one bullet in there, because I think it refreshes ammo like on Armor 2 DayZ mods. There's at least three zombies around here. Four. There's three over there. Run. Why are they all running at the same time? No, I think they're just... I might wait for this one to run again. But preferably not towards me. Okay. Okay, it's time to... No others, is there? Look at that, it definitely does spawn more in, I think. Well, I've seen it happen. Good thing is you don't have to be terribly accurate with this, I don't think, because it's buckshot. So that's what we got up here. This better be worth it. Oh, it's worth it. That's an RPK. Okay, I think we're going to be getting rid of this gun. I thought there was more ammo than that. There is. Okay. Nice. Anything else? This looks like more like a... Oh yeah. You can see that. Right. Good. Another mismatch. Survivor number 6, Mads. But that's nothing to do with a vehicle. It's community based add-ons. Stop standing me up, will you? I think I actually came up here once. I didn't even have a weapon. I just got shot. I think there's like 4 hangers or something in. Weirdest sounding bird. Do they have those in Russia? Haven't heard any gunshots or anything. Where's the ATC tower? There's a great big... Oh, there's the ATC tower. There's a great big pipeline going along there. It's kind of weird for an airfield, don't you think? Looks clear. Oh, you're kidding. Look at that. I've got two zombies coming at me. No, I haven't one. Okay, I thought that plant was a zombie. That wasn't punching me, that's punching someone else. And yeah, he's got a Mac. And someone's shooting something else too. Sorry about the creaky chair. Okay, I might creep over to the ATC and have a look. Someone's in the hangars rather than over here, because I think someone would have come out the door, or at least I would have seen someone peeking. Oh, hello. Goodbye. I'm going to take the mags though. I can't. Don't want to take the mags so someone else can't. I just heard something. Bloody bee again. Not a lot of loot, is there? Tell a lie. I think that'll fit my gun. Yep. Oh, look, that's a PSO scope. That'll fit my gun too. There you go. I've now got... Nice. Some bloody waves around a bit though, don't it, eh? So, now, it's your game, sunshine. Is that anything to do with me, or is that someone else? I don't think it's actually aggro, to be honest. Right, the other one. No, get it off. Shit. See that? It's going to eat me. What? Where the hell's he hit me? That really... gets on my flaming nerves. Right, I'm leaving. Now I'm injured again. And it glitched through a wall, but not on the ground, on the first floor. Look at that, ugh, it's horrible. So I'm pleased with my weapon. I haven't used an SVD much, so having an RPK with an SVD scope, pretty much, a PSO scope, it's pretty nice. And I will heal up. I hope I'm not bleeding, I don't think I am. I'm just bruised. Yeah, they're still chasing. What? Invisible wall? It's a plan, for crying out loud. Is this desync? Is the server going to crash? Seemed to be when I was... There's something really weird about that. Yeah, I got these now. I'm enjoying my time on this server. Even the time I spent with broken legs, which was about an hour and a half, trying to find somewhere fixing them, which I know how to do quite easily. But you know, I was new to this mod, or these mods. Day zero, I guess, is where the crafting system is. Yeah, I think it's okay. The thing is, I don't like about it is the zombies. They're like armor 2 zombies, which aren't zombies. They're not exactly the Walking Dead, you know.